So this is what I usually feed my little bird friends and squirrel friends. Running low on walnuts today, but there's plenty of wild bird feed, which is millet and corn, sunflower seeds, blackened seeds, and I usually throw in a few blueberries and blackberries, sometimes cherries if I have them, but I have to take the pits out because for some reason the squirrels get into the cherry nut and it makes them crazy. It's probably very toxic to them, as it is poisonous to us. It's like cyanide to us. So I think it's either cyanide or arsenic, one of the two, for humans. So we don't eat the cherry pits. If I give them cherry pits, then I have to take the cherry pits out, because that's like crack to a squirrel for some reason. But this is what I usually give them.